Hello, ladies and gents. What's happening out there in your world, in your neck of the woods? Anyway, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Shield Wonderlock, episode 13. Yeah. In the last episode, we caught a damn Dratini. Well, we wonder traded for a legal Dratini. So that guy's on our team now, and it's all clear sailing all the way. Anyway, let's get down to business. Alright, excellent. Not excellent. Oh, my guys are dying. Okay, good thing we got potions. Okay. You got them dust balls. You got them baby back, baby back, baby back. I want my baby back. Choice specs are odd incense for Leo over there. It'd be cool if they actually showed up on the image in game or in battle, you know, like they'd have a little pair of sunglasses on. Would be cool. Brutal Swarm could be good for a little Dratini. And absolutely not. Well, actually, Twister, basically, this dude's special attack is for shit. So, let's go to Twister. Even though it's a stab move, not a lot of shit out there is weak to dragon. It's just like, a dragon's just not weak to a lot of things. Kind of a strange type. Just make sure everybody's moves are in the right area. Wow, I should have gotten rid of Rock Throw. Rock Tomb. Rock Tomb is better than it in every way. Unless Rock Throw can attack two targets. Alright. Okay. Determine what your best move is. Good matchup. And I've got some bad news. I may or may not have to either pause the stream or end it. Hello? I'm sorry, what? What? Who is it? Who's there? Who are you? For fuck's sake, I thought you were a little kid. Yikes. Ugh. Well, that was a little bit of excitement for the day. Okay, this could be bad. I think Ice Pokes are weak against fighters, so let's get to really out there. Focus energy, go fuck yourself, mother effer. Choice specs on a beach. Grip Claw. Okay, the useless item. Let me just check my guy's health. And yeah, let's throw a caution to the wind. Going like this. All right, let's do it. Thank you. Sorry, I got a... My stupid overlay is not working. So I have to change the way I'm viewing my own game here. You up a projector. Oh, of course, some dark types. How damn dare you! Man, that should be super effective. Not a good type matchup. Yep. That ability is awesome, I must say. Dragon Tail. Now that is a move that I will keep as a stab. And we will be getting rid of... Aqua Jet. It's a good move, but I already got a Water-type Pokemon. And Brutal Swing, I think, hits everything. And, yeah, my team might be a little bit weak against Psychic-types. And Ghost-types. And the like. Yeah, dog, I knew I could trust you. Teamwork, mother effer. Learn about it. Man, how many Pokemon do these guys have? Ah, I knew it. I was going to call it, but I wasn't sure. Okay, what did we get here? Midday form or morning form? That's not the crazy ass friggin' Freddy Krueger looking form. Crush Claw? Hell yeah, we'll learn Crush Claw. Or maybe not. I think we'll get rid of Rock Throw. What is its ability now? Follows up moves that make direct contact. That's pretty nice. Yeah. Well, rock. Too bad I don't have a stab rock move that makes direct contact. Rock throw and rock tomb both do not fit that. Scheme. Wimpod, get out of my life, man. Okay, let's see here. Let's get Scully out front, actually. Yeah, liking the deal. And then I want to check one more thing, sorry. Pokemon evoked to level 40, we'll listen to this trainer's request. No discussion. Instant. I think this is a bad type matchup. I'm really scared here. What is that thing? Feel ground? Of course, Zeplas are super effective when I trick her out of commission. Or what I mean to say is when I took her out of the lead. What a little asshole. Oh, what a complete little asshole. And your speed fell, I'm sorry. Old calls? You gotta do something with them. You're about to be knocked out, little friend. Did not expect that. Oh, his speed is bad as hell now. Got him right where I want him. Grimy's there. Hell yeah. It's in every way better than water gun, so we'll definitely burn that. Chanting could be good if... or... not. Nobody can even learn it anyway. Okay, Rock Blast, however, now Skewly can learn this now. Couldn't learn it as a little baby puppy. I'm thinking... You get rid of Double Team? He's got some... modest defenses, so yeah, we're rid of Double Team. I don't even know what type this thing is. Oh. I should use Rock to my guys. Rocker Punch. Avoided the attack. Just hit him four times, but damn, that was pathetic. We just got the sweet ass Lycanroc. This thing is going down. A revenge move is no friggin' joke. Just hits you back with double what you hit it with. Oh my lord. Oh my lord! If I lost to Panga, I would be pissed. Well, this is my first fatality here. Haven't even named the box 7 yet. What in the hell is going on here? Well, 13 is good. Nineteen is better. Okay, who do we bring with us? Let's get We don't need two dragons, or do we? Okay, yeah, let's bring Lucario with us. Okay. Save it up. I was trying to avoid him, but the controls are a little wonky. Okay, excellent. Yeah, we want Berlia out front, I do believe. If she can hypnotize. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. Make sure that this is a new route. Well, I'm counting it as a new route. It's Motostoke Outskirts. It is definitely a route. Hand me the coin. I just bought the incense or whatever. The blah 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 incense. Oh wait, these guys can't be put to sleep, I don't think. Hot dinner. Could just throw the master ball. I will try one great ball and then I'll throw the master ball. Calm Pokemon. Isn't that special? Okay, let's move this away. No! Not throw. Thank you. Ah, yes. And we see a wheezing down there, or I mean coffer. What are you doing in this box, Atena? You're not part of the crew. I'm trading you away to be a servant in some underdeveloped country. Or an overdeveloped country. Or just a country. Okay, so we can get a Pokemon up to level 30. Any Pokemon we get up to level 30 will be ours. Anything above that, we're gonna trade it again. I need to get the hell out of there. There we go. Nathan Ortega, are you the one I just traded with? Let's find out. Make me have my blown away face. Or not. Aromatisse? Let's see. Well, Spritzy is ours for the keeping. What's up with its summary? Original trainer? Original chainer? No. Original trainer bred. Alright, it's got good special attack. Sometimes heals an ally status condition. Oh, look at all this. Could be good. Back up. Okay, I'm just putting him there so we can name him or her. What is it? I can't tell. Yeah, we just gotta name that person next time we get to a Pokemon Center. Alright, and I'm gonna end the episode here. In the next one, we'll make our way to the next town. Or we'll make our way back to Modestoke. I think that's where the gym is. And, yeah. We will... Oh, fuck you, Throw. We will fight the fire gym and get our third badge, hopefully. Not get a white, that would suck. Alright. Bye-bye.